care?
Well, he's certainly going to be getting a lot of questions from the media, and we're actually hoping to catch him as he comes inside. I'm watching him right now going through this entrance. And pretty interesting, Kira, because this is the entrance that Senator Kennedy, Ted Kennedy, whose seat Senator-elect Brown will be taking when he's sworn in. This is the entrance that he would always be taking. But I thought it was really telling because you heard Senator-elect Brown speaking about Democrats' health care reform efforts. He said for Massachusetts, it wasn't good. Did you catch that? Oh, here we go. He's coming in through the elevator.
Let's go for it. Go ahead, Brianna.
Senator-elect Brown, CNN. If Democrats pare down some of their ideas for health care, are there any elements that you would go along with? Which ones?
Well, I'd like to look at the bill, but I'm certainly not in favor of higher taxes, cutting Medicare $500 billion, affecting medical coverage for veterans, and basically having a one-size-fits-all. So I know what I don't want. Now I'm looking forward to reading the bills as I have the others and coming up with a plan. Because, you know, if it's something the president feels is important, I'm certainly willing to look at it.
Stopping the denial of coverage on the basis of pre-existing conditions? Well, so and there you have it, Kira, him coming in here to so much applause. We were trying to pin him down on some of the details. As you know, one of the avenues that Democrats could take now would be to pare down their health care reform efforts without having that key 60th vote that they need and really go for some elements of health care reform that maybe they can get some Republican support on. We're trying to figure out exactly which of those Republicans, including Senator Brown, might support. We don't know at this point, but he's going to be meeting inside this room as he sort of really glad hands. Like I said, this is very much the victory lap here on Capitol Hill. He'll be meeting down the way where you can see just a massive scrum of reporters and cameras. He'll be talking with Senator John McCain. He's going to talk with Senator John Kerry, the senior senator from Massachusetts. He'll also be talking with Senator Paul Kirk, who has been really holding that place for Senator Kennedy until this special election, Kira.
Okay, Brianna, I just have to say something for the sake of transparency. That's what you call a beautiful television moment, and what makes CNN so great. We've got Dana Bash outside waiting there for Scott Brown. We're live. We're able to get him as soon as he arrives. And then there you are at the tip of the stairs just outside the elevator, and you remember staking out Kennedy, you know, right there in that same spot looking for comments from him. Now Scott Brown, the new senator there that will replace him. And are you actually going to be heading down for a gaggle now, or what's going on?
Yeah, well, we're heading down, and I may lose some IFB, just so you know, Kira, but we're okay. Heading down because there's actually a photo opportunity that's going to be going on where he's going to be meeting with Senator John McCain. This is one of the big shots of the day. As I said before, Senator McCain was one of the most high-profile backers of Senator-elect Brown, and we're actually going to have an opportunity to throw a few questions at him, see if we can get some details about how he fits into
Great.
The mix on health care reform. And I can still hear you, actually.
You can? Okay. Well, I tell you what, go do your thing. If we still have a live signal and we see you and him and Senator John McCain, we'll come right back to you. Great job, Brianna. Thank you so much.
And we'll be following him throughout his meetings this morning. We'll be bringing all of them to you to tell you everything that he says, Kira.
Terrific. We look forward to it because there's a lot of people wondering what the heck is going to happen with health care. Brianna, thanks so much. Well, while that was happening, we actually had